Thank you. And I just realized y'all couldn't hear me that whole battle. My mic's been muted this whole time. Anyway, so as I was saying, this is week 4. Hopefully we get a win here, but doubt it. He is stalling us out with the curse rest set. So I guess he's not too down about taking a timer win, because that seems like he's going to get here. He's probably going to rest. Yep. If I knew it was going to be like this, I wouldn't put Life Orb on Lycanroc. Because basically, 2 more hits and we're going to take ourselves out. maybe 3 more hits. But at least we're... Okay. So he doesn't get the body slam, so unlucky for him. We're plus three. I mean, we'll see if this takes it out. I doubt it. I think we would need a crit no matter what. I don't know why he's taking so long to pick this move. Okay, so we do get the knockout. Interesting. But sadly, we are fully out of of close combat, so Erwin could pretty much come in for free. Or Klefki. We don't really have a move for that thing either. So I guess close combat at plus three is stronger than Max Knuckle at plus two. Okay, I guess Stone Edge here. Nothing else we can really do. Alright, goes for the Toxic here. Get the Stone Edge off. We connect. Plus three. Ooh, and almost takes it out. Okay, we hang on. There. I guess let's just go for another Stone Edge or Excel Rock to try to take it out. He probably switches here. Yep. I should have went Stone Edge. So he goes back out to Herman here. And yeah, Excel Rock does a mighty amount of damage. A mighty amount of damage. Now let's go ahead and go to Chowder here. I mean, there's not much else we can do. I really wish we would have brought the what do you call it? The belly drum set. There we go. I don't know why I blanked out so hard. Yep, so 3 minutes left in the battle. He has a lot more Pokemon and clearly he's gonna he's stalling the timer, so he pretty much gets the win here. Oh, and we miss. I'm gonna assume he's gonna go for the Toxic, so I'm just gonna facade. Yep. And it doesn't quite take it out. Nothing else to do but spam facade now, guys. He's probably not gonna pick a move till the last second anyway. Well, we take our first loss to stall, basically. But yeah, next time I will strongly consider bringing this belly drum slurp up instead. Yeah, so kind of an annoying battle, pretty boring for y'all to watch, but hopefully y'all enjoyed it anyway. Leave a like, subscribe, and I don't know why he's trying to set up here at the end. It's kind of pointless at this point. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.